What's up, everybody? Good morning. MoneyManCCG here, back with another live stream. Hopefully everything works perfect today. Yes, indeed. Here we go. Well, today, guys, we are going to play the Golf Club 2019 featuring PGA Tour, one of my most favorite sports games on Xbox right now. Let's jump in. Good luck to me. We will see. Good luck to me. Hope everybody is having a great week. Weekend is vastly approaching us. That's right. A couple more days and, you know, we'll be doing our thingy thing. Come on, man. I get warmed up. This game. Gimme. Let's play the damn game. Guess we'll do a local first. Get ourselves warmed it up. My usual sawgrass. Just me. I ain't playing a damn robot. Forget a robot. I ain't worried about no damn robot. What's a robot? I ain't worried about no robot. Just my aim as needed. Do not worry, game. It's a nice little house you got there. It's a wonderful looking chandelier. Yay! Woohoo! Get the play. Never play another day. First one. Yeah, they look nice. Okay. Little nemesis right here. I always want to take my damn ball. There we go. Oh, baby. Roll hard. Okay, man. Yeah, good. Oh, stay left. Ah, you mother. Damn, man, that should have been an easy bird. Oh well. Damn you. Why are you doing this to me? You know it's my own damn fault. Don't matter. Alright, here we go. Come on. Shit, stay left. Oh no, go left. Stay left. Hard left. Stop. Do not go down that hill. Thank you. I appreciate you. Appreciate you very much. Alright. That's a little too short. I'm good. I think I'm good. It still went right. I hit the ball left of the damn line and it still went right. Thought I found a little slope. Bastard. Get in your hole. Yes. Yes. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. Get in your frickin' hole! I take it. Oh yeah. Ka-ching! That eagle made up for the par on hole one. Slow down. Hit that slope and slow down. Come on back. Go right more. Come on. Oh, you ain't done yet. Yeah. Come on. Roll. Keep going. Don't stop. Keep going. Bam! Cha-ling-a-ling. Thank you. Cha-ling-a-ling. Damn, it's gonna go left. This will be alright. Papa, 278. Slow down, go right. Ah. Yes, thank you. Thank you, come again. Ka-ting. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, now. Alright, I'm 6 under. Through 5. My record is on this course, I believe minus 28, so I'm always trying to look to beat that. I don't think it's going to happen though, because I needed to birdie that first hole. It's going to be a kicker. Miss one. Knocks everything out of whack. All right, let's see if we can get a hole in one live on stream. Oh, that's a bad one. Son of a bitch. Don't hit the tree. It's gonna bounce right off that fucking tree. Look at that. Oh my god. Jesus. Come on, man. Damn. Well. Great recovery. Even though I should have already been there. Damn. Damn. Well, that sure as shit ain't getting it now. Minus 7. I'll probably get to 20. We shall see. Oh, baby. That was a drive there, boy. That was a beauty. That was a beauty. That was beautiful. God dang it. I'll take it, but I'm not so fast. I felt like I held it. Yeah. Oof. Give it to me. Give it to me now. Give it to me now. Give it to me now. I could have got that line straight. That would have been a hole in one. Damn. It had the distance, just didn't have the trajectory. Didn't have the accuracy. You know? You know what I'm saying, Mike? Accuracy of shit. Let's go. Alright, my friend over the water. Get over. Nice. Oh yeah. I knocked the nuts off that one. Get messed up with. Oh my god, screw me. Slow down. Oh my god, slow down. Look at that line. No, slow down over there. Oh shit, stop. Stop. Stop, you son of a gun. Stop. Oh no. Stop. What are you doing? Oh. My worst line ever. I forgot the sword. Fuck, man. Look at all this slope. Jeez. that's still too much. Stop. Come on. You gonna roll down now? Oh, no, you're gonna stay up there, right? Frick. That's gonna make me putt down the dam. You come. Nice. That was a straight line, too, boy. Look at that line. That line is straight. Well, I ain't getting to no damn minus 28, I can tell you that. Shit. I'm 10 under. Did the first 9. Did not start off well. And it's like 5 birdies in a row, huh? Alright. Let's see if we can make it 6. Golly, that was a wiggle squiggle. Damn it, that's going far right. I wanted that to go far left. Stop! Oh man, I got some stuff to deal with here. This is going to suck. This is going to really suck. 2 coming this way, 2 going that way. Mostly on the end. Foot 1 inch down. Oh, yes! Yes! Give me that one, baby. Yes! That was an eagle. Yes! That's a good start to the back nine. Frickin' eagle. Frickin' A! Motherfucker! Damn. I could have started that first. That front nine like that. That would have been good. Oh, excuse me. It was a couple of while ago. Oh, it's 12 o'clock. Hope everybody's having a good afternoon now. Alright. So this is the issue with this one. I always sing a song. You may have heard it. You know, from that movie, The Little Mermaid. Under the sea. Well, I call this one under the tree because if you fuck this up, you'll be stuck under that tree. And then you're going to have a real fun time trying to get out. Oh. The game lagged and my downswing gave it slow. Jabunk. Why would you do this to me? Jabunk. Not cool. Not cool at all. Why is this one always on an angle? Matter what you roll with Holey. Two inch up, so I gotta hit this one harder. Didn't look like it was going in. Yes! Give it to me. Loving it. Loving it.
Loving you is easy because my golf game's beautiful.
Give it. Give it to me. Sand game, not so much, but, you know, golf game. Yeah, good. Straight. Nah, on the left of it. Ooh, on you. It looked good, it felt good. It wasn't good. Jesus, holy moly, that's right. This is the voodoo magic hole, huh? Alright, let's start with some voodoo magic. Oh, wrong button. It's this one. Here. This one. 16 2-inch up. That's too hard. Yeah. But at least I know. Engage it from there. So close. God dang it. God dang it. That was close. Well, let's look at the 20. Two eagles in a row help, man. Get in your hole. Touch the stick. Oh my God, did you see how close that was? Oh. Golly. Dang, man. Thought that was gonna be the one. Cooking with peanut oil. Yeah, right. Cooking with the Earl. God dang it. Definitely going left, I don't know. Slip one that way, mostly. 1 inch up, 23 foot. Dang. Oh man, I should have had that first one. That would have been another eagle. I could have potentially went back to back holes, eagle. That would have been at 19, 20. That would have been 21 under, and I would have reached it already. Dang. I thought I had that 20, 25 foot. What it was, 23 foot. Dang it, man. Freaking wanted that, man. This one always goes through the tree. Don't worry, it's gonna hit the tree. I'll be fine. Yes. As long as it gets to 255, that's the number I want to be. Perfect. Okay, let's see what we got here. 99 normal. Can't go wedge. Go where I gotta go with. No! Not fast. I definitely held that sucker up, man. You're crazy. Damn. Chip this. Two in a row could have had eagles. Stop, you've been sugaring it. Stop it. Stop moving. There's my 20. Alright, so all I need to do is just not bogey this one. Oh yeah. Loving it. I love it. That. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Oh. I still hit it right.
No, my line was a little left. I can't lie. My line is a little left. It is. Alright. Yes. Not a bad warm up. 21 under. My handicap is a plus 23. So that first, the very first hole, got me. A couple of missed opportunities here and there. Could have easily beaten my record. That's two strokes if I get eagles on 15 and 16. Obviously, if we bird or eagle there, that could be one or two more strokes. Under. Yeah, you know. You live and you learn. You live and you learn. Alright, okay. I already know it's a favorite. Back to the menu. We would have some fun, won't we? We would. We would have much fun. Let's see, we're gonna change the old course, I guess.